With all due respect, I don't have pity for you black niggas. That's the way I feel. Screaming Black Lives Matter, all the black guys rather be dead beats than pay your bills. Yelling nigga this and nigga that. Call everybody nigga and get a nigga mad. As soon as I say nigga, then everyone react and wanna swing at me and call me racist cause I ain't black. We'll pound that then. Talking about slavery like you was around back then. Like you was picking cotton off the fucking ground back then. Like you was on the plantation getting down back then. Alright.
Yeah, people. So more I say big up to my viewers, big up to my subscribers, them, you know. Love when you check in, get a thing going, you know. And you know it's Bad Bush Entertainment. And that's why fans them know say, oh, just like, share, subscribe, get a thing moving. Movement moving. Yeah. And right now, me I take a look out in our world and no fuckery are gone. Like, when I understand mankind, what make mankind stay so? Zin, now people want to know, really listen to what I say now. Now, we a black man. Man, I'm a white man. Zin, why difference between black man and a white man? Just with color alone, you know. Color alone. But yet, the white man, them, and me no want to know some racist when I call a white man. The reason why you're a white man is because I'm white, I'm a black man because I'm black. There's no racism about it. But here thing, like, slavery done, but yet they have way under slavery still. Police are both way. People are say, oh, black man life no matter. Black man come to take over America. No, like, more to really listen to yourself. I never have black man fault, me black man the American, you know. A white man fault. You have family, you have some rich white families from back in the time where go to one black, we go to one black man in Africa and say, oh, watch, you know, give this amount of riches, capture to your people and bring come. Because guess why? You don't want to work in a hot sun. You don't want your own hard work as a white man. You rather a black man can work for you. You want to have your slave, your butler, where you don't have to pay. Zin, and true, we get for a little freedom now, on a vex. So, we don't want to have we under on a foot. As a white man priest, you have black man under foot. Well, and all white man priests are still, you know. You see me? Because I know a few white people, because you don't know. Well, me as a youth working a hotel. You see, I'm a response for their life when they come to Jamaica as a lifeguard. You see, I'm not doing the work there again. But my response to their life. And me have some friends where white people them. You see me? And we mesh good. You know? But me just am gonna know not all white people are the same. But the majority of them still racist. Because me not see the reason why you go hate a nigga. You go hate me because I'm black. If I cut my hand now, I blood. If you cut your hand now, when you're white, I blood. So there's no reason for you to be hating. Second, we did not invade your personal space. We were captured. We were forced to be here. Like, no, well, not me, because a Jamaica me live. I mean, black Americans. So they were captured and they were forced to live in America. Because you, as a white man, you don't want to work in the hot sun. You don't want nothing for yourself. You want to get black people to do everything for you. Like we are butler. We don't beat you with whip. We don't want free labor. Then when black man get them freedom, you start bad. Yo, we don't want no black man, yes, sir. We hate black people. Yo, we don't feel dead. We don't want to take over America. We don't want to take all of the job them. Come on, man. I want to bring black Americans, Africans, to America. If they did the dirty work for you guys. And then when we get freedom, it start lash out. You have the KKK we want to kill with. You have racist white police we want to kill with. And then they do it long time. Long time police have misabused black man, you know. Long time. And I just know enough incident happened where officers misabuse black man, shoot a black man and pin gun upon them. I say, yo, the black man shoot off our first, I will retaliate. No. You know you're wrong. You know for your fault. Uno no uno bring black man come America. Zin, look how much things black man try to forget on the recognition and the respect. If you go to war with Russia or anywhere at all you go for war with, when you army outnumbered because you white, so you can't take the heat in a jungle, shot a fire, you can't take shot on yourself. Black man say, oh, we want war too. Because we get the freedom and we in America and we want to get respect and recognition. Boom, you draw off a black man putting on an army. Black man go kill off Indian for because I'm afraid of Indian, them buffalo soldier, the Indian, they start call black man because they give them the respect as warriors. Right? And yet, still not giving black man the recognition and the respect that we deserve. You just want to have black people under on a foot. You see, if you can't rule black man, you don't feel good. From your can't say, hey, black, hey, nigga. Hey boy, come here. You can't feel good. Right? Because that's how you stay. As a white man, you feel like you're white, so you're at the top of the food chain. You never hear the man say, let my people go. You know that. Let my people go. Black lives matter and we just, black people, we just want to be free. Now, me know, I don't know, and the world know. And all the protests were going, the protesters, them know, racism can't done. Racism can't done. Because you go always pray we as monkey. You see me? Fool no one opinion that still. But, stop dealing with black people, bud. We fight war for no daddy. A uno slave we. A uno take we from Africa. Spread we out in our world. Even in Jamaica here, where the politicians them prefer the Chinese over, and the politician ain't black, you know, and they prefer the Chinese over black man. If the Chinese get robbed, you want to see the army come together in forces. They investigate. They investigate because the Chinese get robbed. And we have to look out for the Chinese, them. The Chinese, them are help we. Fuck, don't know. Hey, if white man not come through customs, they can come through with whatever they want. And I see white man come through customs with spear gun. And enough other things. Then, I see one black American come through with spear gun. And, not even customs. Airport. You see me? And then take you away. So, I can never take with the white man on. Seeing and the man a black American now no take you away. I say mother come through airport with our ham because as you know a lockdown. So she bring a big piece of ham for your family. I no take you away. Why? Why my mother can left from America with you? And come to Jamaica and no take you away. Eh? We don't have we leaders. We Jamaican leaders on wanted lists. What do you afraid among them? What they don't afraid of man them, you know? And them are we heroes, you know. Them are we heroes and them are we real leaders, you know. We're not a leader now in a parliament, you know. We're not a leader. You see me? You see Jamaicans too. Jamaicans, where you call yourself hardcore PNP and hardcore JLP, you know, hardcore fools. You know, idiot. You know, jackass. All you have JLP and PNP in power for so long, no, okay, I'm gonna fool no way, I yet on still a vote for them. When I hear that, when I fool, make somebody different come running. Make the Rasta man run, as what cartel say. Make the Rasta man them run the country because JLP and PNP are shits. The only thing them interested in, after make money, pocket it and left. And that Porsche though, and that PGA party though. And that Bruce Golden do. And you see when they turn some man, one normal man and turn them in a Jamaican Dan, and then the Dan, they overboard and step, they kill them. No man where they are Jamaica is no Dan, because a politician run them. Once a politician own you, you don't know Dan, because you're not Dan for yourself. You're just a pawn for the politician them. Yeah, back to America. Right now, Mama Spice over there, a lead out the forces. Have to say, big up to Mama Spice. We love you. And white man, want to know this now. And I found a sub black woman titty, you know. Yeah, because when on our forefathers have slave, the white woman them we breed, you know. Breeding out, pushing out of them belly. They don't want good no milk. All the folk don't have a pitney and do I'm gonna pitney milk. No one breastfeeding a pitney. But yet still, you have black woman as slave. And they put your pitney for suck a black woman breast. Zin, I don't know, still want this way and deal with the water type of way. I don't have a pitney and suck power breast. Well, not my breast, come here, man. You know what I mean? Eh? When too much black babies are born as male, you know, kill them, dash them in the swamp, alligator, eaten. So no deal with we. You see me? And yet still, we know how no deal with we. And we still quicker for love, you know. Show no respect. And don't hold the past against, you know. You know, do that for we. You know, dwell upon the past. You have the KKK what love teach for them children, say, hey, this was how it was. And this how it is now is not how it should be. There should not be any equality. We white men are supreme. And I need you as my son to bring it to your son and his son and keep the generation going. We cannot all love black men. Fuckery. Because when war first start, everybody group up and fight the war. When you know pitney forget breast back in the time, black woman feed on the pitney breast. When you have black milk down in the belly, tell her that. When one black man can run in the country run good. And the dog do two terms. And this goes to show you how racist Americans can be, white man. Because you don't know how the president come down, you know. Yet you know vote him in. Just for payback. That's what you call payback. You see me? You don't know how to do the right. You don't need to do the right. You see me? I mean, I have a big up to the white man in my company on Facebook. Because he show him face and make him know, say, hey, time for stop it. Big up to the sheriff for come out in sheriff costume and join the protest. Big up to uno. You see me? 100 straight. And big up to the viewers them who have sense. You see me? Big up to the Jamaicans them who have sense and who say politicians are shit. Garbages. Big up to the Jamaicans them who don't vote. You see? But you know if you vote, you know. But guess what you know if you vote and do? You see, you know, go vote, walk in a pen. Sip on whatever you want to vote with, because me never voted, so I don't know where you go. But you when you go vote, just write the name of who you want to win. Don't pick no JLP. Let me tell you, put Rasta on it. Say, suck your mother JLP, suck your mother PNP, Rasta. So enough to do it. And we you just unite. You see me? We don't want the violence, you know. But we don't want to be under a white man's feet. Because daddy, we are man daddy. And we stand strong. We stand up like a man daddy. You see me? Them boy about too easily. Yeah. Big up to Vibes Carter for the song. May I tell you no? So people, just do the right. Spread the word. Spread the movement. Black life matters. Power to black people. Power to the nation. Black is beauty. You see me? Yeah, man. I tell you that straight.
buy them out so easily. We stand strong. Yeah, we stand strong.